Checks on Betty here. So guys, there was this Puma live chat that was going on now. Puma live chat, Dr. Khumalo Tekombedise. Firstly, let me start off by saying, how did Puma put that together? I do not know. How in the world did they put that together? I have no idea. I mean, to put two footballing greats, two footballing geniuses to have a conversation, absolutely amazing. And I watched it, and now there was a period within the conversation where Tekombedise mentioned to Dr. Khumalo that he was disappointed that he was not been given the chance to go play overseas. He was disappointed at the fact that even if he had failed, he would have rather had failed than not been able to not be given the chance to play overseas. And he wanted to check if he was overseas material. And he said he saw Dr. Khumalo go, he saw Helmut Keller go, he saw them all go. And he thought, why didn't he get his chance? And I just want to take this opportunity to answer that question, Tekombedise, as to, is Tekombedise overseas material? And I'll tell you this right now. Tekombedise, you were good enough to play in the Dutch league. Tekombedise, you were good enough to play in the Portuguese league. Tekombedise, you were good enough to play in the Spanish league. You were good enough to play in the French league. In fact, you were good enough to play in the Premier League. Based on the Tekombedise that I saw, the genius that you were, my man, you could have played probably in Switzerland, Romania. You probably could have picked any European country to play in. You were that good. And I will definitely stand by that. If you're talking about a player who has transcended, who is unforgettable, you're definitely one of those. If you're talking top five PSL players to ever play, it's probably an argument, but if you're talking top 10, top 20, I mean, you definitely fit in, that's for sure. To answer your question, man, you were definitely overseas material.